If you had asked me like 2 years ago, or even a year and a half ago, if I would ever consider doing yoga school, I would have said, really? I mean, me? Because I was practicing yoga, but it wasn't like a major part of my life that I would feel like I'd need to go to yoga school. But Mary Helen wanted to go, and she had asked me to go. And so, you know, I thought, this is a time in my life I should branch out a little bit, do something different. So I said yes. 10-month program, 1 week in a month, and I'm thinking, oh, this is gonna cut into so much of my life. But here's the crazy part. It didn't cut into my life. It really gave me more things in my life, because we started studying about yoga. Yeah, there was a lot about yoga, but there was a lot about yoga history, yoga philosophy. But there was stuff about nutrition. There was stuff about your, you know, getting to know yourself better, how you treat others, and how you can be better at treating others and yourself. So there was so much more to it. So if you're considering going to yoga school, I would say talk to somebody who's been, because it's not just about yoga. And our Peaceful Warrior Yoga School is not going to be just about yoga. It's going to be about so much more. Yes, there will be plenty about yoga, but you'll find a lot of things that will enrich your life, that will make your life fuller. So I would say, don't look at this as just an opportunity to get some education about yoga and the yoga lifestyle, but look at it as an opportunity more of something you can give to yourself, because it is exactly that. It's not what you might have a preconceived idea. And if you have questions, talk to me, talk to Mary Helen, Diana, or James, or Pam, or any of us who've been to yoga school, and you'll find out that we all have our different perspective on it, but the one theme that you'll find running throughout is it's not just about yoga, it's so much more. And so I would encourage you to take the opportunity to see if this is right for you, because it could be something that changes your life, and I think that you would be just amazed at the transition in your life. Thank you.